after clearing the tomb, I will just touch the headstone and say, I've cleaned your tomb, I hope your descendants will find you. Hi, my name is Peter Pak and I'm an IT project manager. In my free time, I explore places like Bukit Brown Cemetery and the surrounding areas. I write about the people buried in Bukit Brown, and from there I research about them and put them up in my blog called the Rojak Librarian. So one of the important things that we bring around in Bukit Brown is shears. When we found a tomb that's overgrown, we will start cutting it and then we will start clearing it to find out, most importantly, who is the person there, to identify the person, and also then to know find out the date of death, the name of the children and grandchildren. I'm constantly amazed when descendants contact me and say, hey, you have written about my ancestor and how the discovery process from online to physical is to me is still amazing. And I think sometimes it's the spirit that guides us, each one of us, in this connection. Since I started in 2011, I've lost track of how many families have contacted me. But in this year alone, in 2022, four families have contacted me. One of the descendants, his name is Winston, and he read my blog article, which I did late last year, 2021.
Yeah, I recall I actually given up searching for Grandpa Teo Gyok Pek. One night, it was past midnight, I suddenly had an urge to see how my grandmother looked like when she was a teenager. So I googled on the internet her name, and my grandfather's picture actually was the first picture that appeared. I was stunned, and clicking further, it actually led me to the website Rojak Librarian, and from there I tried to locate the author of this website, and it turned out to be this good gentleman here, Peter.
I couldn't find the time to actually show him personally the location, so what I did was give him directions, and just I think a week after that, Vincent replied me, I found it. And then he showed me a YouTube video of him looking frantically around the jungle here for 30 minutes and then finally finding his grandfather. Honestly, for many years I've been doing this and it's crazy, but every time when I help reconnect with a descendant, I say, hey, whatever I'm doing, the nights I put in working, in writing up people's family tree, it's paying off. And I think I'll continue to do this for many, many years to come, as long as Bukit Brown continues to exist. Yeah.